Hey everybody, we're back. The time has finally come. It's time to take on Vecnagun. Complete with floating discs. And Nujiwujis. Look at Nujiwuji. Sup.
Both Barrel-Eye and Vecnagun belong to him now.
Shuyin.
I have a plan. Can't call it a smart one, though.
What's that?
He acts through another's body. Stop the body, and you stop him. I'll shoot Barrel-Eye.
No!
His body will be useless, but if we're lucky, he won't die. Shuyin will abandon Barrel-Eye, and then he'll come back for me.
What then?
I will die. My body has already been rigged. I'm taking Shuyin with me.
Nuge.
But you're our captain.
Exactly.
I don't like your plan. It sucks. Your plan is awful. Think about it. It's no different than what we did 2 years ago. We destroyed our own allies. We destroyed the Aeons who had fought together with us at our side. We didn't have a choice then. We believed that was the only way we could save Spira. Do you know what it felt like to watch them die? Right before my eyes. It was the only thing we could do. It was the only choice we had. I gave in. I accepted. I believed. I allowed it to be true. I thought I'd be able to go through with it without ever doubting myself. But it hurt so much.
Forgive us.
Everyone was so happy. Great job, Yuna. You did it. You saved us all. There were too many smiles to count. And I know that I was smiling too. But now, when I look back, the people who should be here aren't. The ones who should be smiling with me aren't here.
We had no choice.
We had no choice. Always we had no choice. Those are our magic words. We repeat them to ourselves again and again, but you know, the magic never worked. The only thing we're left with is regret.
Yuna, I'm sorry.
No. I don't want this anymore. I don't want friends to die or fade away. I don't want battles where we have to lose in order to win. Nuge, I know that what you say is what you mean to do. Give me your resolve. Believe in Yuna.
So you have a plan.
Light?
That's plan B. But before that... Hey, Riku. No matter how monstrous it looks, Vecna Gun is still just a machina. So we can take it apart, right?
Maybe?
You never used to be the think-before-you-act type. What gives?
LeBlanc?
And I never was the wait-like-a-good-girl type. Isn't that right, Nuji?
Vecna Gon can be destroyed. Apsipaza, you better believe it. Wanna know why?
'Cause people built it.
Right! Everyone! It looks like we can stop that thing after all.
Now it's pissed!
Oh my god.
Witless little widget, isn't it?
What about Shuyin?
Plan B.
Oh?
Love.
Rupo. The ultimate illusion.
It'll work. I've come this far to bring Len's feelings to Shuyin. I'm not stopping now.
The power of love conquers all. So romantic. Count me in.
It's just bluffing.
This relic's getting rusty.
Yuna, you have your friends.
If we all attack at once, we can do this. We need to split up.
Leave the legs to us.
We've got the torso.
Guess that leaves the tail.
Okay, let's go!
See you later.
So, fun fact, you may not notice this on any playthrough, but... as soon as they cut back to Yuna and the group after we saw this Vecna Gon transformation, you heard the "he's just bluffing" line. And those three lines from there were from Jekt, Orin, and Braska. Because we are in the far plane, they for some reason just talk. They just say stuff. Basically rooting Yuna and the gang on. It's a nice touch. They don't acknowledge it, but you can clearly tell that it's their voice actors. So, it's like, yeah, they're cheering you on. You'll hear them during battle, too, occasionally. I think a lot toward the end. But for now, we got a tail. let's do it. Yuna.
Your friends are your strength.
Thanks, Dad. Let's see. I don't have her on the right garment grid. Like, she has no way to do black magic. Well, didn't know that. I'll switch it after this battle. I guess she can just go into Dark Knight then. I knew I was missing something in the equips. Glad I learned now. Your helmet still looks dumb. Okay, that looks sick. And the fact that she uses Orin's Ultima weapon. Oh. These guys may still be a problem. I thought I was high level, but that tail sure knew what to do. Ooh. Ooh, you do damage. This is hard. Like, it wouldn't be as hard if we could go an entire turn without someone dying to the tail's movements. Fuck it, we're at endgame. Let's just blow a Mega Elixir. There, now no one's gonna die to it. See? That fixed the problem. Time to write. Okay. Trigger happy now. They should darkness. Yep. That'll help. Alright, we're still safe. He can't kill Yuna with the next hit, and can't kill them with the next hit.
Take that!
Done.
We're not done yet.
Well, not yet. Thanks for cutting me off. It's like she even responded to me, you know?
What's next?
Yuni, they're in trouble!
Boss, let's get the heck out of here!
You want to get the heal?
You can heal us when we get home!
Come on!
Alright, we're healed up. Jump from that little circle. That's how you know when to jump. I disabled the map, because let's be honest. Kinda covers all this cool shit we're looking at. Vroom vroom.
Cheer new Gion. Got it!
They're like, what are you doing here? We
LeBlanc
finished our job.
A chance against this thing.
Well, we've got a leg up on her. Save the jokes for later.
I hate all of you. How about that one? Well, there's a lot of no's. I don't remember the gimmick to them, though. Let's try and take out all the no's, I guess. Oh, they changed colors. What do these nodes do? Well, you've scared me off using Gunner because I actually don't know what's going on in the battle now.
You can't reach those nodes with a sword.
Okay, thanks, Jekt. You should use a blitz ball. It's like, thanks, brah. Yeah, I'm kind of waiting for them to finally let me fucking change dress spheres there. These endgame battles have the turn order all fucked up. Sorry. We guard against stone. Well, one of us does, and you picked the one person.
Keep your eyes on those colors.
Like, they're giving me hints. I appreciate it.
You can read its moves. Watch the colors.
I like that they are pretty much telling me what it is. Alright, let's go into the mix. Let's wall.
Offensive magic, green handles recovery.
Thank you, Broska. You read the strategy guide, didn't you? He would also tell me, now that I just went quickly thumb through the guide, the nodes have 300,000 HP each. This is basically your message to say, yo, don't hit them. Hit that. I accidentally thumbed into a node. I was just trying to hit Vegnagun. I made a mistake, and I'm sorry. Oh! Well, we know now. Don't hit the nodes, it's pointless. At the very least, you can know what they're gonna do, but really, that's not gonna stop me from... It's not really gonna change anything for me. Thanks for the heal. Fuck. Yo, Yuna, when are you gonna use your fucking... Yeah, the turn order gets really fucked up in these battles with long setup attacks. Like, Yuna took like two full turns to react to the sphere change I gave her. Game kinda goes nuts with it. I just like how the nodes are 300,000 HP, and the leg is about 18,000. It's like, are you kidding? That's some compensating, man.
Figure it out yet? Keep hitting a node and it changes color.
Ah, okay. Well, I appreciate the help, Jack, in telling me that nodes change the colors, but it turns out that it doesn't fucking matter, just hit the leg.
Use your opponent's logic against it, and the battle is yours.
Well, I'm glad I did this battle wrong for the first part, just to get enough of... Just to see how much dialogue they made these guys do in just one fight. Don't regen it! You're done. Don't hit a node. Stop him! Don't counterattack! The boss is over! Guys, the boss is over. It actually ended. They're still doing attacks.
So, did we get it?
Sure looks that way.
Shake a leg.
She did save the jokes for after the battle. Damn it.
Look!
I'm going.
Normally you'd want to save here, because I believe this is the last opportunity we will have to save, but screw it. If I die now, it was all worthless anyway. Let's do it. We're going to the end, my friends. We're gonna be done, son. It was good to see that Ormi and Logos are holding down the disc pretty well. I can't blame them. This is a fucking planet-busting monster robot.
Help the boss.
The Gullwings are on it!
Hey, I couldn't expect too much from you. You know. You're cronies. You're some of my favorite cronies in all of video games, but you're cronies. You did it. Never mind.
This thing just keeps on ticking.
We'll finish it.
Do it.
It's so big! Woohoo! No more climbing!
Could you please focus?
Well, let's do it.
This time the legs are just a distraction. You know where to strike.
You got it, Orin. We got this. So we might as well try and destroy this core. The legs anyway. Because the legs do a lot of the damage, clearly, so we want to limit how many turns this thing gets.
Forget the small fries, go for the core. The core's your target.
Alright, backseat blitzer, get the fuck out of here. I'm the one saving the world right now. Definitely want to use darkness then if he's bringing the arms back. Did we get him?
We did it.
Yeah, we got him. We're Shuyin up in the piano head. Let's finish this off.
What now?
Finished?
Finished indeed.
Farallai!
All of Spira is finished.
can't.
It's down for the
this.
Final battle against Vegnagun.
I'm getting ticked off.
Come, Vegnagun. Let us purge this repulsive world.
Here are all the extravagant attacks that are all written in Latin, I think. That's how you know it's a Square Enix end boss. Okay, we've taken out the two arms. You have to take out the arms before you can hit the head, it looks like. That's simple enough. Of course, the arms can still kind of do moves. Like, I say arms, it's just like face horns. I love this track though, it's so good.
The end now begins.
Uh-oh. Here comes his best attack. That actually was not the one of the worst outcomes.
If Vegnagun fires, it's all over. You have to stop it now. There is no overtime.
And he's right. If we do not beat this guy fast enough, we automatically lose. I don't know what the time.
The tides are turning.
I don't know what the time limit is. Time limit could be something. I imagine the time limit will be something like 10 minutes. But. You need to move, essentially. What's wall? Okay, if we put up a wall, maybe this will let Yuna survive this now. Yep. Good. Alright. We should be able to coast through the rest of this. Of course he healed those back up. We got him!
Maybe he'll listen.
Yeah, let's go. Shuyin.
Len.
There's something I must tell you. Words left unspoken for 1,000 years. I love you. And I'm grateful. Grateful that you stayed with me until the end.
But I couldn't save you.
It doesn't matter. Please, don't go on grieving alone. Rest.
We can finally fade together. No.
Wait!
You are not Len!
Don't get it, do you?
It's no good. He's not listening.
Shuyin, please stop this!
It's time for one more battle.
All this ugliness must end.
As for attacks, he has a standard attack and will use all of Tidus' overdrive. With new names, of course. If I'm being honest, I like Shuyin's outfit more than Tidus's. It's pretty good. Oh my lord. What an asshole. Like, jeez. How about some of this?
Be gone!
Oh, great. Now hit and run. Now this guy is a decent balance of both a little challenging and a little easy. I love how this isn't even Jack's son and he's still talking shit about him. He's like, he's based off my crybaby was based off this crybaby. Fuck him. But this is also kind of like your... This is kind of your victory lap fight, so it's not meant to be super difficult.
He can't take much more.
Not much longer now!
There's a little more. It's done. And with it, so is the game.
Shuyin.
Don't try to tell me you understand.
Hi there.
A thousand years, and this moment is all we get?
This moment's enough. I don't need anything else. Just knowing how you feel is enough. Shuyin, let's end this. Let's go home.
Can we?
That was all 1,000 years ago. We've come too far to look back now. Rest, Shuyin. Rest with me. Let's go. I have a new song for you.
Make sure to press X here. No, I'm serious.
Thanks. You're very welcome.
You heard it, didn't you? You want to see him? Yes. You want to walk together again?
So at this point, you can choose the normal ending of the game, or the good ending. You pick up the, you know what the good ending is at this point. You pick up the good ending by listening to all of the Mei Chen's conversations throughout the game, and pressing X at both the post-Dark Ixion fight and here. With that, I'm gonna hit yes. And close out the game. This will be the last of my commentary. Thank you guys so much for putting up with this Let's Play. I've been wanting to do it for a while. And show you how cool this game is. So, thank you so much. I'll see you in a future LP. And in terms of Final Fantasy, next time we meet in this series will probably be Final Fantasy 15. Alright, until then.
Can't promise anything, but we'll do what we can.
Once my friends and I dreamed of flying. We would sail a ship with me as its captain. In time, I became that captain. I found a new ship with new friends. My ship was the Youth League.
Others chose a different captain. Their boat was New Yavin.
You know, I realize I'm like a lot of you people. We want a captain, and we want a ship to ride, but more important than that, really, we all want to ride together.
There are some things you can't do alone, but they become easy with friends beside you.
This was the lesson that we learned when we launched those ships.
It was power. And we misused that power. We turned our friends and followers against each other.
Forgive us.
Somehow we forgot. There's a much larger ship out there, one we've been riding ever since we were born. That ship is Spira.
No one knows just where our voyage will lead us. But we do know one thing. One way or another, we will get by. We'll go on living. The calm will continue.
Just one more thing. We all owe thanks to a very special lady. Yeah, you all know who I'm talking about. We really hope that she could be here today.
It's time for me to go home.
She left a message. She said she's going home. So farewell, but not goodbye.
See you next time.
Did we really have to leave like that? Just think of the party we're missing!
I think we party enough, don't you?
Brother! Higher!
Roger!
Brother! Faster!
Roger!
And I'm sure it's only the beginning. Through the smiles and tears, through the anger and the laughter that follows, I know that I'll keep changing. This is my story. It'll be a good one. It all began when I saw this sphere of you.
Using gentle words to shelter me. Your words were like a dream, but dreams could never fool me. Not that easily. Distant then, didn't say goodbye before.
listening. You fight your battles far from me, far too easily. Save your tears, 'cause I'll come back. I could hear that you whispered as you walked through that door, but still I swore to hide the pain. When I turned back the pages, shouting might have been the answer. What if I'd cried my eyes out and begged you not to depart? Still I swore to hide the doubt. When I turned back the pages, anger might have been the answer. What if I'd hung my head and said that I couldn't wait? But now I'm strong enough to know it's not. I know they're reaching you.
Are you real?
I think so. Do I pass?
You're back.
I am back. I'm home.
Welcome home. Yes, home.
You to watch, Waka.
Hiya!
Huh? Hey! Whoa! You know, you've changed.
Well, you've missed a few things.
I want to hear everything!
Well, it all began when I saw this sphere of you.